This is how Google authorizes a trillion requests every day. A common way of authorizing requests is using access control lists. Google stores a wide range of objects like photos, files, and documents. The total amount of data required to store these access control lists is in terabytes. Google manages these requests in two steps. When a request comes in, Google tries to find the ACL in its in-memory cache. If the list is not found, Google goes to Spanner, which is a persistent store for all access control lists. Both the cache and the database are sharded on object ID, which helps speed up queries since most requests ask for all users related to an object. Further optimizations include consistent hashing on the cache to reduce server churn during addition or removal of servers, and request collapsing, where multiple incoming requests for a single popular document don't result in multiple DB calls. Instead, all of them are made to wait on a single database call whose response is used to answer all of the requests. May your document permissions always be accepted. Thanks for watching. Cheers.